Hey folks, it's Chris McTeer. I'm doing an unboxing of the Disnex DS3 wireless headphones. First thing, the headphones. First thing I notice is you can fold them up. They fit on the ears quite nicely, they're as comfortable as they need to be. Let's see if I've got. Okay, we've got a carry case. User manual. First thing it says is safety precautions. An overview. Good thing is it's a USB charger, so you don't have to buy any batteries for it. A lot of the things you get these days you need batteries, but I've got a USB charger in the living room, so I use that. Okay, you've got the charger port and the headphone jack. USB charger. Audio cable. I'm not actually sure how this works. gonna have to charge it up first, which means I'm gonna have to cut the video short. I'll have another look at the manual later on, and then I'll be back on, show you what's what.